Thank you all for coming out here this morning and hearing my message. As she said, how to get away and how to tell today is something I was taught in my childhood. I call my message Justice Through My Voice, because justice is something I found in my very own voice by speaking out. On a silent epidemic, so many people in our society often are too ashamed and afraid to talk about. I'm not one of those people.